So I'm here at this abandoned leisure centre,
and this place is full of armadillos, and they're not too friendly. Maybe go over and say hello. Probably.
He seems friendly enough.
I wonder if he'll let me past. Right, we are inside this leisure centre. I didn't fall my way in because it's a popular building. I just don't want to show the entry point, it's tough. Stripping cables in here. There's loads of them, the PID systems. Locker room. Changing rooms. The locker rooms leading into the showers. Spiral staircase. One of the guys have spotted a PID system in here, so we need to be careful. Do not want to set that off. Scott. He's coming.
Getting
dressed. That was a photo of the year. Oh, that's pigeon shit. Did you come across any squash courts? Right. You can do any of the flumes? Why did they get one inside? Is that one of the obvious access points?
Is that?
PID.
I don't know.
Is that an armadillo?
Yeah.
Aye.
Just like sitting fucking like Ken's those glass windows up there.
Mm-hmm.
Like there's a room and then there's another room and it's in the other room and you can see it just sitting there fucking flashing. Man.
Fuck. First aid room. Mm-hmm. It's the last thing you want to do is set one of these things off.
Oh, no, inside.
Oof, that'll be mega loud. Just a shuttle leading outside.
Yeah.
It's just a shuttle leading outside. There is a door down to your right there, but it's leading through to some rooms, but I maybe just leave it now.
Yeah.
Fucking pigeons. It's quite badly damaged down here though. Thank you. Have you been in here, no?
Upstairs, actually, that's
where we
are.
Ah, here we are.
See
upstairs.
The gym, that's where the PIR is.
Is it inside the door?
It's about 10 metres away from the door. But facing right at us, pretty good.
Yeah. I think we'll just leave the gym. I'm going to kill this light.
You could, you can look, it's a glass door so you can see him.
Can I detect you through glass?
Aye. There's one right there. See him?
Oh aye, on the outside?
Yeah.
So there is.
That's them. That van engine's running. Hear it?
Aye. It's probably a bus or a taxi sitting there.
It's a van.
What, is that a van? So it is. Scott, there's a van out there. He's kind of looking towards this door.
What's the van, I don't know.
Just stay in, no, we can't, there's no point in trying to run. Stay point in trying to run, aren't we? Nah. Try and explore as much as possible. Just try and explore as much as possible, yeah. Just in case. Church bells. I think there's security outside, guys. We should go upstairs. Just stay up there then. Just got upstairs in there. Is it? Right. Sounds good. He's reversing. Just go up anyway, fuck it.
I've seen the car through here.
Where is that armadillo? Is it through that glass? Can I see, detect you through it, couldn't I? That glass is broken, if you walk by there it'll fucking go off.
Keep watching the glass over there in the corner. You see, see
oh, aye.
It's behind that glass, that's the reflection.
Oh, I can see the tripod stands.
Yeah.
It's legs.
That's the station.
You can go in the other way.
Probably one through that door. I'm scared to open any doors.
It's a big hole though.
Sauna rooms. I think that bad boy's going to be done there.
Oh, hot tub. That's a fucking good
bit. <That's> Scotty. It's your phone, Scott. Just a white bump into that armadillo.
Yeah. I think it's the same corridor. It leads into the gym, like.
Is it?
I don't know. But...
Must there's mirrors there?
I think you can see in the mirror.
Is it? Don't go down there, Scott. I'll detect you through that. Bastard. Whoa. No, it's not, sorry. Fuckers. Can I get to the gym?
They were fucking from the outside, they're covered in arms.
Just need a breeze by them. Oh, it's a squash court. Hard to see through glass, it's dirty. Aye, you can get down there so you can. There we go. Squash court. What's your chances? Shat myself there when I seen that pole. It's not going anywhere, it's not leading anywhere. No. Oh, it'll be that first door we passed by.
Yeah.
We don't want to meet anybody home. Well, fire exit. Hang on man, we might need to jam that door because if that locks behind us, we're fucked. Oh, I've seen these steps. I've seen these. In fact, that might have been the door leading us back to where we started, I believe. I think it is. Ah. Should be alright, Scott. Aye, that'll be alright. Just all the cold weather and the dampness done that.
Yeah,
beveled it, oh fuck. Wow. Water cups. I'm glad I brought this. Here when it's dark.
Aye,
there was a big door there, wasn't there? I'm just going to have a quick look in. Yeah. There's toilets that'll be in it.
That's weird.
Function rooms and stuff.
Changing room,
where it's It's mad, isn't it? I may as well just check the high squash courts. Bulls.
I have some bulls, big bulls coming.
Glass is quite thick as well.
No.
Must have took some hit to get that in.
No.
Ah, true enough, the bone, bone bob. Must have made some racket though. Squash court 3. It smells alright in here. Funny smell, something, I don't know what it was. I know, it's for the mirrors. Gonna just a wee check in here.
Yeah.
Just to see what it is.
I think that's the way that's the
way into the new home. Aye. Oh, that's where the exercise bikes are. And then through that big double door.
There's a bowls club here as well. Artificial grass.
It might be, aye. That's the double doors I'm meaning, aye. What's through there? No, they're full of PIDs. There he goes. Storage, files. a sort of bowling club then. That looks like a shot there, Scott. Just wait for a dink. Yes, it is. Even best.
Sponsored by them.
Oh, here we go, this is flashing. Means the battery's dying. It still lasts for quite a while though. So maybe it's still flashing. There we go. Random. Yeah, Rob, see if a genie comes it. Come out here, it's all artificial grass here. Or material. I don't know what the hell that is. Carpet. Hmm? Aye, a jack. Must have been a couple of inches.
Yellow jack.
That was close. Did we go there? No. Live active.
We've got plans to stop on Monday at 13 in Monday's. Watch manager Sturgeon has announced that in a full lockdown from Monday midnight, the Scottish Government agreed on Monday to stay home. Lockdown's got a little bit stricter, but I don't know how we could do it.
Colder in here than it is outside. Thank you. it's the stairs there again, that.
The same
ranch,
I thought they were on.
Mm. They came down them and walked along, I think. Sure is. Still need to do the flumes. Turn this light off because of that security van. Is that away? Nice. Oh, you fucker. Fucking pigeons. I'm gonna go up the tap, get a wee film, and then I'll go come down and start taking some photos in here.
Going up to your flume?
Aye, just gonna go up the stairs. Mask on. Fucking stinking. I'm not going to do that, it's full of pigeon shit.
You're going to do that, like. That's the date to take a picture.
Oh, it's fucking stinking. Come on, light.
I know it's a fucking PI on the channel.
It's just in case you do get in by them, like us.
Aye.
And you walk right into it.
Aye,
well, that's the gym, so we ain't getting in there. Yeah. PID system in there. Aye. Armadillo.
Gym.
Motherfuckers, that's what they are. Photobombing pigeons. Mate, I'm going to go down here and start taking photos, right? think, guys, that's pretty much it in here for the explore. Just going to start taking some falls. Then hopefully get back out. But this is it. So far, so good.